Out of empathy, he went to him and asked, "Is there something bothering you? Why are you lying with your mouth open?" The tiger said miserably, "A bone got stuck inside my mouth a few days ago, and since then, I am unable to hunt and eat properly." Listening to his plight, the woodpecker, being the kind-hearted bird he was, offered his help. The woodpecker said, "I can remove the bone from your mouth, but I have a condition." "What is your condition?" asked the impatient tiger. The woodpecker continued, "You will have to share some of your food with me." The tiger thought, "Let me get this bone out of my mouth first, then I will handle this bird. I will not give him any food. But, right now, I must say yes to him to free myself from this trouble." The tiger said yes, and the woodpecker took the bone out at once. The moment the bone got out of his mouth, the tiger went hunting.